So I figured this would be a good example to show off the cleaning the flux. Because this brown crap all over the pads is burnt flux. And I've mentioned that before. The way that you get that, this is 70% isopropyl alcohol. I have it in a little squeeze bottle. Just brown the pads. Slower than I wanted. I'll let that soak for a minute. Oh, this is working like hot garbage. And see what happens. Work for now.